Seeking excuses for others, assume the best. And just to give you a recent example, I'm giving you these examples because I relate to them and because they are as factual as possible, because they happened to me. Just while I'm driving, or just before I went to the masjid, someone sent, you know, the people leave many comments on the YouTube channel, okay? And honestly, sometimes I don't even read them. I don't have time to read and approve, and because they're pending for approval. Hello? To read and approve a reply, it's just, again, we go back to the same issue of time management. So many people automatically assume that this person is deliberately deleting their comments. So someone sent a lecture, you know, how come you want to fix others but you don't let anyone fix you? Why you delete my comments? Why are you not? I said, did you assume that maybe I'm not managing my own, you know, YouTube channel, therefore I didn't read your comments, therefore I'm not even in a position to approve or reject? Did you assume that? Did you give me an excuse? No, because they already have an issue with you, therefore all the possible excuses are dropped. But that's not fair. And that's not good character. Assume, ya akhi, maybe the person actually has a genuine issue. Anyone, any Muslim. How many times have we done this, by the way? I'm speaking about myself. I see someone, maybe my, you know, wife, kids. I give him a whole lecture, blah, blah, blah. And then it turned out that I was wrong. The whole time I was wrong. I had assumed something, and based on my assumption, I built a mountain and there's nothing to be built. And then they said, oh, but I'll give you an example. I see something is still there that's supposed to be put away. So I assume that and the three other things have not been put away. So why didn't you put them away? You had all day, blah, blah, blah. Then I look at the other side and the things have been put away. And you're like, ah. What do you have to do there? Apologize. Sorry. I'm sorry. My fault. It's my fault. To say, you know, no, they're still not there. Or they're still there. Like, yeah, Sheikh, they're not there. I see him in my mind. I say, go to your room and never go out. Huh? Some people get funny, man. Anything in order not to admit that they made a mistake. Simplify your life. Afwan, my fault. I'm wrong. طيب, and you're gonna lash me? Take 50. وبعدين, خلاص, life goes on. Just say I did a mistake. Let it go.